master asks, how long is the lifetime of man? The eldest apprentice says, 100 years. The second apprentice says, 60 years. The youngest apprentice says, 10 years. The master says, where there is breath, there is life.
Daddy, will life come to an end without breath?
I have a lot of questions about my past, about my future. I want to know who I am, where I come from. The elderly. I want to hear the stories hidden in their wrinkles. I want to let those stories guide me. Guide me to where I belong.
Let's go.
Hey, man. Have you seen that? Have you seen that? Mm. Wow, that's great. Hey, let's go. Let's have a plan.
Come on. You've already forgotten what we're here for.
All right, man. Enjoy life. Please. Look at this. That's wonderful.
Enjoy life, eh?
Yeah.
You go enjoy life. Have fun.
What? Okay, I'm going anyway.
你好，我叫 Luca. Very nice to meet you.
You're American?
I'm from France.
Oh, I'm from San Fran.
Well, great. Myself, I've lived in America for a few years, so I'm sure we've got a lot of things in common. I mean, so you're a foreigner too, so maybe we could go and explore some of the nice places here in Guizhou together.
I'll keep that in mind. Thank you.
Hi, Mom. I safely arrived in Honghe, Yunnan.
What's up?
Nothing. Are you okay?
I'm actually really, really good. How are you? Take care of yourself, okay, Mom? It's kind of late here, and I'm jet-lagged and time difference, you know, all that stuff.
I'm just about to go to bed.
Poor.
Yeah, Mom?
Today is your father's birthday. You should forgive him. He was your dad. No, he didn't agree
with you and Alex.
He's gone. He's dad's dead, Mom.
What does it matter now? I mean, it's over, right?
Yeah. Take some rest.
Mom, Alex and I...
Good night.
We broke up. My mom and dad are like the front of this house. Familiar, but strange. So close, but distant. Am I wrong? Thank you.
I think I saw her in that ancient tree well. She looked at me. So beautiful. That 100-year-old totem, the Jilu.
让你同学坐下歇会儿，吃点东西啊。好。小姐，坐。你母亲知道你来这里吗？嗯。小姐，坐。你母亲知道你穿成这个样子吗？人家想你嘛，所以才着急跑过来。哎。
让毕母和外公看见你穿成这个样子就好了。既然来迟了，先回去换件衣服，单独拜祭一下。
是。
哎，华生
哥，你怎么不去接我？
小姐，这边请。我想夫人一定等小姐。
他们，先去吧，我很快回来。
好了。
这是什么场合啊？你穿成这么古怪的回来，被毕母和你外公知道了，就更受的了。你呀，还敢去你爹那招摇，真是的。
原来他还从美国那边带来个洋人。
洋人？是什么洋人啊？啊？什么洋人啊？
To hospital, okay?
Actually, nothing serious, just a minor wound, man.
Yeah, still I feel sorry I haven't been as bad to you recently.
What do you mean?
Well, you know, back in the US, I did not really support you during the board meeting. And I didn't even want to come here in the first place, you remember? Well, I was always thinking about the house, the car, Jane, and the children. Oh, by the way, talking about Jane, she's pregnant.
Again?
Yeah.
Wow. Congratulations.
Thanks.
I mean, you should have just told me back then. I wouldn't have asked the board to send her here with me. You could be back home with her right now, taking care of her.
No, I just knew about it. She just called me.
Really?
Yeah.
And I promise you, we'll be back home soon.
Hopefully.
So, Gunnar. Gunnar.
你好，阿奶。你好。哇，你在干？你宝宝，你的相机。谢谢。你的手机。谢谢。医生说你管住头了，但是问题不大。你给我回乡的。
我中文一点点，你说话慢一点。外宾啊，sorry， 也许是因为你语言沟通不流畅，可能和当地的父老乡亲有一点点误会。
误会。
这个奶奶，她误以为你就是她走散多年的孙女。
She thinks that.I'm her granddaughter.
Yes.
I'm sorry. I just happened to be in the room next door. And I dialed the missed phone call. And your phone was ringing here. So, you must have had a bad dream. Don't worry. I'm going to stay with you. I'll stay here with you.
Father told me Chinese believe in fate. The granny, Jilu, Luca. Are you my fate?
This is the opportunity of a lifetime. The board has decided to open up an office there.Luke, it's you're in charge. Give me a budget. I need a timeline. I need personnel. I need cost. The board will completely support you. You're sitting on top of 1/4 of the world's tin. Focus on a long-term plan. You have to make this happen. That's all for today.
This tyranny is such a bastard, I'm telling you. He wants us to reduce the price we agreed about a long time ago. How can this be possible?How are these guys from Sinan going to trust us anymore? Tell me. There's no way out.
Seems we'll have to stay here for a while, though.
That's going to be for a very, very long while. Lucas, you once mentioned that there was an unexploited tin mine in this sea mountain, right? I remember.
Yes. I think Pura might have said something like this.
Yeah?
She heard it from the minority people. Some story. Nothing there.
But I still think we should go and check it out by ourselves.
是什么洋人啊？你回我话，你带了什么洋人回来呀？啊，
阿妈，我一年不在，你好像一点都不想得势。我家阿德，你长大了，像个大姑娘了，还是穿我们彝族的衣服好看。
说这种最大最穷的西方就在这个庐山，穷的人进去就开了，但是一人守着山，开得守着每个月。牛国头，请赐教。彝人老话说：“井里枯木逢春”，才能开山，否则。
这个敌人人这几年挺厉害，连老哥也都敬仰。黄大人都不例外，哼，大老远的生意做到这儿，
狗眼里钉，无非都是肉。在商言商，不问政事。老兄，我敬你了。
牛哥，
哎，月霜，来，我给你引荐一下。
这位是西富矿的朱大哥，这位是月落阴山客栈的老板娘月霜姐。朱老板呀，我可经常听人家说你的锡矿做得多大多好，我一直以为你还本事个老头啊，没想到你这么年轻有为。惭愧惭愧，月霜小姐果然是才貌双全。
语出不凡呢。哪儿的话呀，我要是能赶上那一半的口才呀，那可能早就枯木逢春了。<笑><笑>来来来，喝酒喝酒。<笑>
臣子易貌，见过黄大人，见过黄大人。朱大老板谦虚了，令公子一表人才啊！行，牛
哥，
这朱老板的脑子可够好使的，真是见缝插针，用的忒快。都想要这一座老阴山，落下谁也落不下他朱俊南呢。这不，连儿子这个终身都要立了。
不愧是宇宙做的最大的心伤。牛哥，说实话，这老阴山呐，你就不想要吗？哎，咱们都是小人物，有马帮跑跑，一辈子不愁吃喝，剩下的也只有看戏的份儿了。
行了，婷婷别那么大感慨了。这老阴山呀，被大家传得那么邪乎，总说开开开的，到今天呀，连个门都没找着。要我看呀，这老阴山有没有的说不定呢。
妇人之见，老天自有定数。哎呀，我看你好像又长高了，成了大姑娘了啊！
嗯
嗯，
闭目，老子打。
哎，好，哎，对歌了没有？
没呢。
啊，
先给外公和闭目请安。
哦，这孙女可真会说话啊！
今天大家都在，这是等会到后山对歌的时候，一定能挑到一个最棒的一撮阿哥的。
对。
阿妈也没嫁给一族阿哥。
阿德，你放肆！
没规矩就不成方圆了嘛。
小姐，别喝了。喝多了担心上头上
啊！太好玩了，
别喝了，来，小姐别喝了，哎，
啊，上头，
到您了，
来来来来来来。
多少呢？去。
那姑娘嘛，实话实的，
我很高兴见到你。
哎呦，实话实的。
我朋友，卢卡，阿皮。
阿皮，你好。
Isn't she beautiful？ 你坐坐坐坐。
现在西架降得很厉害，法国修建完滇越铁路之后，又在蒙自设立了海关，听说已经提出了对古旧等七个重要的矿产开采的权利要求。虽然正式通知还没有下达，但是我估计并不乐观。尽管咱们自己的戈壁石寸轨还在修建，但毕竟保护还是有限的。
黄大人是不是说咱们的老人啥？
这些年虽然大家对我们还没有开采的老鹰山虎视眈眈，但是铁轨一旦开通的话，来的人也会更多的，
所以我们要先下手为强。
博尔他说的对呀，一直到现在我们都闹不清楚守这山是从哪一代人开始的，既然我们不知道，可规矩不能破呀，更不能让外人去破这规矩。现在吉路还在，山也没有开，这就很稳妥。
咱们老了要交给年轻人了。
对，
晚辈不解，
带着巨鹿，老鹰山一定会平安。老鹰山是百年难遇的君山，要打开道门，必须打开这把锁。要打开这把锁，就必须有钥匙。开山有开山的规矩，如果破了规矩，当地的彝族儿女都会反对的。
没有巨鹿，谁都开不了老鹰山。
但这……
土能着河，不能着海；风能拔木，不能拔山呐。
Excuse me. Hello.
Can I help you?
Would you mind not auctioning for it?
What?
If you do, we can give you $100,000.
Thank you, but I'm not interested, and haven't no time for this.
You won't get what you want anyway, Mr. New.
$1,000,000.
$1.2 million.
Sold.
吉路，
哎呦，小点声，这门口就能听见。
你从哪儿听到的？
有我头呀！自从这铁路开了之后呀，他就已经三四个月都没生意了，所以呀，也这儿虎视眈眈的盯着那老鹰山呢。
那老头还来找你？
我这客栈吧，住的都是些仙马的，那。要是把他得罪了，谁还来呀？再说我就是一寡妇，还领着草儿，谁给我们点脸色看？我们都扛不住啊！哎，
这客栈开不下去了，就关了吧。你一个女人，没必要把自己搞得这么辛苦。我朱景元养你们母女，还是养得起的。
说，这易茂跟着黄小姐，这亲事能成吗？
不好整，这黄小姐在城里办了个娃娃学堂，教洋文。易茂呢，本想趁机也去帮忙联络下，可不曾想，这城里从南到北多的人呢，是连门都挤不进去。这女人长得好，出身好，根儿也好，脾气还大，还真就不好伺候了。得另外想办法。
哎，你说这老阴山呀，我们还非得去抢呀？我可听说呀，这牛窝头已经进了一大笔枪，正集合他那些跑马帮的三教九流，什么地痞流氓，正要去抢呢。
5.6 million, going once, going twice, sold.
漂亮！万事万事万事万事。
Sorry.
Excuse me. Is this Jilu? I didn't see the spring exchange.
Oh well, I'm sorry, sir, but you missed it.
Impossible. Did you see? It wasn't announced.
Sir, you did miss it.
打听了中国的传统文化，你看，这是法国最好的美酒，特意来拜访你。
托马斯先生，你不用太客气，你找我有事吗？先起来吧。
我是来求婚的，我喜欢你的女儿德诗，希望你能同意把她嫁给我。
男儿膝下有黄金，托马斯先生，起来再说吧。
来，大人。你把德诗嫁给我吧。
德诗骨子里流着彝族的血，他外公已经帮他定了终身。您还是请回吧。
我已经打听过了，您也不是彝族啊。老百姓说黄大人还是菩萨心肠，你不能骗我，我是诚心的。你若不答应我，我就跪着不起来。这些中国话我背了好久，我是真心的。
你。
德诗，我喜欢你，我跟你回来就是想娶你。
你不是来研究地质的吗？你这是干什么？
我爱你。
可我不爱你。
He's right there.
Hey, Lucas! Somebody for you. Welcome.
The place looks really good.
Thank
you. Yeah.
Hey, the view is amazing. You
can see everything.
Tom? Tom? What are you doing? What was that?
Nothing. I need to go to the bathroom.
Is that the Jilu?
Yes.
What is it doing here?
We need it headquarters spotted.
Why?
Just for the project.
What project?
Really pure.I don't want to argue with you about that today. It's just business. It doesn't matter.
Business. You're going to repeat history, what happened 100 years ago, and blackmail this people with the Jilu.
Please, no. It's not like that.
What's it like?
Everybody's got a choice here, no?
No, what choice? What choice are you giving these people? The Jilu isn't supposed to be here.
Why? I did nothing wrong. It's work, a trade, fair and square. We bought the Jilu legally, and if someone wants it, we can make an exchange, no?
No! How do you exchange something that already belongs to people for more of what belongs to them?
Look, if someone wants to believe some old village story, it's their problem, not mine.
No. No, I think the problem is that I took you to the village. Have you ever heard there's a Chinese saying? 君子爱财，取之有道. That means that a true gentleman attains his wealth in a noble way. I can't believe that I trusted you and you lied to me!
Sure, I'm not a liar, and I am a gentleman. And yes, a gentleman should attain his wealth in a noble way. Please understand, we bought for a lot of money.
Fair, Luca. They're the ones who believe in it and respect it and worship the thing. Why can't you just give it back to them?
Pure. Stay out of this. This business has nothing to do with us.
Yeah, it's just business. It's not yours! It's not yours. Luca, come on! You know this, it's just business, it's not yours!
It's not mine. Okay, it's not mine. It's not mine! It's not yours either. It's not my problem. It's not your problem. This has nothing to do with us. How many times do I have to say that?
Okay. I know it's not my business. I know I don't fit in. I know I can't change anything. I came to say goodbye. I have to go back to San Fran. My mother's sick.
法国人修建的米轨滇越铁路就在眼前，改成寸轨，尺寸就不能结合，这也有利于保护我们的锡矿，不这么容易连成一条动脉被运出去。目前的形势你我最清楚，中法开关通商条约后的战争，我们虽然战场上拼赢了，可政府噤若寒蝉，仍然是妥协议和。 要不是主动问积极联名上书，根本不可能修建这条戈壁式铁轨。 明月昭雪赤沙阳，寸土寸心寸光阴。
去告诉黄大人，洋人没来，他们倒来了。
人为财死，鸟为食亡。
寨门打开，大家皆大欢喜，说话算数，所得财路人人有份儿。
可惜啊，这寨子里没有财。
所有人都知道，你们守着的是一朵金山，
我们宜家从生下来就住在这儿，只学会了开开大门欢迎客人，还没学会开门给敌人，
那就休怪我不客气了。
皇帝诏曰：为安邦乐民，友好邻国，共创盛世，特命古旧天知府黄渤配合协助日本皇商岩佐先生开采古旧老鹰山，未开之西矿不可怠慢延误，钦此。
谢主隆恩。
黄才子，
赵大人，
多日不见，这次不是多亏了严佐大人，还没有机会和咱们的板眼教练把诗文啊。
赵大人，惭愧惭愧，恭敬不如从命。里边请吧。
请。
黄大人，这回给你添麻烦了。
哪里哪里。荣幸荣幸，里面请。
请。
阿妈，阿爹，为什么门口站那么多日本人，还扛着刀？
德氏，你先坐吧。华生，你坐下吧。
坐吧。
我知道你们俩从小一起长大，互相都很喜欢。你们是我俩最相信的人，你们的心事我们都知道，只是没有把它说开而已。现在是不得不说的时候了。外面站的是日本人。 他们想开我们的老阴山，法国人、日本人都盯上他了。毕魔嘱咐过，只要保护好吉禄，老阴山就会化险为夷。如今吉禄在我手上面，可是现在这里并不安全。爹，
你的意思是让我们俩带着吉禄抛下你们离开？
如果真的可以这样离开，那就顺利了。 他们现在不允许我们府里任何人出城去。城外一点消息都没有。我恐怕你外公那里已经……西不砸迁。
自祥也，人不砸臣，自强也。爹也希望你们两个能过上自己的生活，但可是……爹，你说吧，我到底应该怎么做？
爹希望你能够嫁给托马斯。
什么？嫁给托马斯就能拯救整个老阴山？
只有他。
可以把你和吉禄安全带出去。皇上，是夫人。如果要我把我唯一的女儿交给一个我不相信的人，我会不安心。我想问你，你愿不愿意答应我一辈子守护她？我感谢你，夫人，我感谢你。
我们只是要去法国办事处看望小姐的老同学，我们不出城。得事。你要走？嗯。你怎么不告诉我？我想。 走之前再……现在不就是你走前？你别哭，你知道我受不了你掉眼泪。托马斯，我嫁给你。
什么？不是梦吗？这是真的吗？不是梦，是真的，我嫁给你。C'est bien?
C'est beau, hein? Tu as même le chapeau, hein?
C'est bon?
Ouais, c'est très bon. Ouais, tourne-toi.
Ah, oui, oui, oui.
Ouais, tiens, assieds-toi. Ah, assieds-toi. Tiens, tiens, prends.
Merci, Tonton.
Santé.
Santé.
Monsieur le consul.
Je ne sais pas.
Non, non, tout me reste ici. C'est le talentueux fils de mon meilleur ami, Michel de Montpassant. C'est Thomas.
Je dois vous dire quelque chose.
Oui, dites-moi, qu'est-ce qu'il y a?
Nous avons un problème avec ce fortin I. Derrière la montagne, ils ont beaucoup de troupes. Nos pertes sont élevées. Il nous faut des renforts. Les Japonais n'ont quasiment pas envoyé de soutien. Leurs forces restent parquées dans la ville. Ils sont malins.
Ce petit village, ça fait 3 jours et 3 nuits qu'on essaie de l'avoir. Qu'est-ce qui se passe?
Je ne sais pas, monsieur. Ils sont nombreux. Il y a des I, mais aussi des Han. Et en plus, ils ont des fusils. Ils nous laissent vraiment pas du tout approcher.
Quel village?
C'est le village de la montagne Ishu. C'est le petit village de la minorité I. Tu sais, ta femme, elle a des relations avec de la famille dans ce petit village.
La famille de Dushu est là-bas. Je suis déjà allé. Ils sont tous très gentils. Mais tonton, je ne comprends pas pourquoi sous le mont Plongré a eu.
Là-bas, il y a une mine d'étain. C'est très rare.
De qui tu tiens ça?
Je l'ai entendu, on en parle beaucoup.
Pourtant, quand je suis allé, je n'ai rien vu de tout ça. J'ai bien entendu des gens en parler, mais je pense que ce ne sont que des rumeurs.
Ah, des rumeurs.
Monsieur le consul?
Oui.
Devons-nous envoyer des renforts?
On va récupérer les troupes pour qu'ils puissent se reposer. Thomas, c'est mon neveu. Ce soir, il n'a pas sa famille, alors je lève un verre à sa santé.
Aujourd'hui, je suis très heureux. Vous pouvez vous faire un grand vin. Vous pouvez vous faire
un grand vin. Je vous invite à vous. Merci.
Xiaojie, 你就哭出来吧。 咱们彝族人结婚，不哭嫁不吉利。 外人听不到哭声，会说您不孝顺，不留恋家的。冯大人，我敬礼。
今天好美。你知道自己没酒量，干嘛还喝那么多酒？我是想喝醉。
喝醉了不难受吗？
不醉，更难受。德顺，你是真心愿意嫁给我吗？德顺。
如果你只是要我的帮助，任何时候我都会尽我的全力帮助你。你不必牺牲你的快乐，我只希望你幸福。
你喝醉了，早点休息吧。
唱歌给我听听好吗？
Are you still going back to Yunnan?
啊，我不走，我不用走啊。
I have all the pictures I need, so I should really start working on my exhibition. Don't worry about me. I'm fine.
Mom, you're not fine. 你为什么不找一个老伴呢？嗯？You fainted in the house by yourself. If the housekeeper hadn't found you, I don't know what would have happened.也是呢，你应该考虑一下搬到别的地方，因为在海边天气好潮湿，对你身体不好了。
The reason I have to stay here is because of your father. 中国有一句老话，是对女人的：嫁鸡随鸡，嫁狗随狗。Have you heard of it?
No. Dad was a very, very, very lucky man.
I'm lucky too.
Mom, your love has persevered through everything. Just like the villagers 100 years ago who saved the Jilu. I, on the other hand, was a deserter, waiting for time to numb me.Does time really heal all?
I want a little bird.
来，彩儿乖，彩儿听话呀，娘就给你买小鸟，好吗？
嗯。
记得娘怎么教你的吗？
记得。
去吧。
金山银山不如硬山，上山下山不如许愿，东南西北踏破走遍，极路就在十所门前。东南西北踏破走遍，极路就在
来个小鸟
十所门前。
谢谢啊。早彩儿。
上山下山不许愿，极路就在十所门前。金山银山不如阴山，上山下山不如许愿。东南西北踏破走遍，极路就在十所门前。
进来。严左先生，你来了，请坐吧。
恩大人，好兴致。
嗯。
王大人，你知道彝族的吉路吗？
知道，在祭祀台吧。每年祭祀都能看到。去年祭祀你都看到了吧？
可是吉路现在并不在彝族山寨的祭台上。
怎么不见了？不可能吧。啊，这样吧，我去趟老阴山帮你查个究竟啊。
不用了。有人说吉路就在王大人的府上。
怎么会呢？
哎，墨汁滴到纸上了。
坐下谈吧。
王大人的棋没有下完呀。
天承运，皇帝诏曰：云南古旧厅知府黄渤在职期间徇私舞弊，涉嫌吞没聚财，影响王列，特暂免锦带花翎从七品官服，待积案查办。钦此。
Monsieur le consul, il n'aura toujours pas le titre.
Tiago! Tiago! Tiago!
用席。
请快点闭！
德师，都打点好了，快点现在躲到货物箱去。快点，他们拖不了那些人太久，那些人就来抓你的。
华爹阿妈，
别问了，快去躲躲吧，快走，走，快！
华生哥，
德师。 德师，德师，你有没有受伤？哎呀！王博，快点告诉我，吉鲁到底在哪里？啊！严左先生，你冷静，冷静。
是我从黄大人那里花大价钱买到的。书记，既然如此，只是一场误会。来人，先给黄大人送吧，大家就散了吧。
别回来！那吉鲁现在在哪里？我本想把他带到老阴山去开矿，可是老毕谋跟我说，老阴山根本就没有戏，他们都是为了让我出钱，故意编造的。我一生气，我就把他扔到了井里。不信你可以派人去捞啊！ 再说一次，大金龙，上马！
the Jilu. It pulls you in. It's amazing.
It seems like a box for tea.
不可能吧? How do you know?
Many years ago, I've seen one alike at your grandpa's house. It's a tea box made of tea.
Well, 他们告诉我一个故事. They have this legend where the Jilu is a key to the mountain and there's a well. If you put them together, the whole mountain opens and then everything comes to life and is beautiful and green and all this stuff, but it's not at all possible because the well is a hot spring. So, I mean, it's barren. Nothing comes to life out of a hot spring. 应该都是传说吧?
Poor. Remember when you were young, the biggest argument of you with your father.
Yeah. Because he named me Poor, yeah. And all the kids sounded like Poor. So all the kids made fun of me. I always wanted to change it.
Why? Why didn't you change?
Because Dad said Pure in English means 纯粹, and his favorite tea is Pu'er cha.
Isn't like getting a new leaf of life. With making pu'er tea in hot spring. Pu'er, 这是天, 这是地, 而我们呢? 就是这中间的人. People are the most important. See, it's you.
Could I really be their Yi princess? Yi Zhu Gongzhu?
Go back, right? Then just go. As your father said, where there is breeze, there is life.
Self-sacrificing to serve her people. That's how I want to be. Daddy?
little princess has found herself. Your poor is happy. I know you will always be with me.
谢谢啊！禀告苗王，我们不是来偷矿的，这是皇府的大小姐得知和女婿托马斯，我们半夜被法军追赶，实属无奈才躲入您的矿洞。朱公子因此也被法军射伤了，打扰您。
He quit his job, he sold apartment, everything just for the deal.
Why?
And this is, you know what's the best?
Okay, talk to me.
Where's Lucas?
Lucas is right there. There.
No.
He's there.
No.
Lucas! Lucas!
<音>你的呢？跟着我不安全，他们一定会找到我。那是去美国旧金山的必经之路，很多人在那儿淘金，中国人也很多。你们去那儿，安全。 Pure.
Pure.
after you left. I felt so empty inside. Like the Tin Man in The Wizard of Oz. You are my Dorothy. You've helped me find my heart.
I'm a poor lonesome cowboy and a long, long way from home. And a poor lonesome cowboy has got a long, long way to go.
Luca, I know the princess's secret. There's Pu'er Cha and the Jilu. That's the secret of living life.
That's right. And you are my princess. You're my life. So what do you think of France?
It's pretty awesome.
Why are you hanging so much there? What are you doing?
The luggage. Well, let's just say that it's Pu'er's life in there.
Actually, those are Pu'er works for the exhibition.
What exhibition?
The fish. Okay? Well, that's it. Stay quiet.
Père, nous sommes arrivés.
Oui.
So you haven't been here before, right?
Yeah, I guess so.
Welcome.
It won't end. There is no end. It will never end because of love.